sent me on a journey through countless documents, where I finally found her name in a single paragraph, Kazumi Hachijo. There was no mention of what kind of life she and Heihachi had led together, but it confirmed that Heihachi was Kazuya's father and Kazumi his mother. That's when I realized something shocking. The year Heihachi seized control from Jinpachi and established the Zaibatsu was the same year his wife Kazumi had died, and Kazuya had fallen from a cliff, sustaining terrible injuries. What could all this mean?
We have a handle on Heihachi Mishima's movements. It appears he is conducting a thorough search for Jin Kazama.
Frustration had become a part of my daily life.
I'm gonna go ask why the hell that was a chapter.
Eventually, I ran into a guy in a restaurant. His eyes burned with an almost ungodly fighting spirit. And he looked at me as though he could see the darkest depths of my soul.
Okay.
So, you're the one who's been looking into the Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs? He said before making his way to the exit. The way he stared at me from the door let me know that he wanted me to follow him. Hypnotized,
the
bedroom. I walked slowly towards him. As we left the restaurant, he formally introduced himself. His name was Li Chaolan.
エクセレント。助けた恩を蹴りで返すとは、とんだじゃじゃ馬ぶりだ。助けた恩？ここは私はなぜここに？記憶システムがまだ正常でないようだな。不審者を確認、排除します。やれやれ。
少し予定が狂ってしまったが、起動テスト完了だ。今の刺激で記憶システムもまともになったのではないかな。
あ、まさかあなたは。
社長さんの礼なんとか
変なは余計だがあとリー・チャオランだまあ思い出してくれて光栄だ
でもなぜあなたが私を私は一体
なるほど完全回復とまではいかなかったか
I already knew about Li Chaolan's company, Violet Systems, famous for its humanoid research and brilliance in the field of ergonomics. As a child, Li had been adopted by Heihachi Mishima, so he knew Kazuya of G-Corp and once shared a rivalry with him in the ring. I listened intently, excited about this new breakthrough.Lee's knowledge went beyond that of any article I had read. What he said next, though, unsettled me.
君は悪魔の存在を信じるかい?
He continued.
全てはカズヤだ。奴の血が三島家を狂わせた。 どうかな? 何か思い出したか?君がここに来た理由も、君が一緒にいた男のことも思い出せないか?
マスターだった風間仁の命令で、ある男の人と戦ったことは覚えてるんです。それまでに、たくさんの戦いをしてきたことも。でも、その人がどんな人だったかは、全く…どうして
今君の目にあふれているのはその男に会いたいという強い思いさ人と同じね
人と同じ
泣いている乙女を放っておくなど私の美学に反する君を彼の居場所へ案内してあげよう
本当ですか
ああお出かけの時間だ。
適正の生体反応を確認。これは鉄拳臭。
やれやれ、無断侵入と。
兄さん。
大丈夫だ。こちらは任せてくれたまえ。
はい。
こっちだ、行くぞ。
はい。
わしが犬間に鉄拳衆の質も落ちたものよの。失敗すれば次はないと思え。
I'll have to handle this myself. Do you have the target in your sights?
捕捉できています。
Prepare the SWAT team. I'm going in.
私が三島家を追放された本当の理由は、和也の悪魔じみた力に気づいたからではないかと思っている。
I could tell by the look in his eyes that he was telling the truth. A few days later, I headed to Kyoto. The old guy I'd contacted was already waiting for me at the rundown house where we'd arranged to meet. I'd like to know more about the mystery of the Hachijo household strength.I decided to be straight up, which seemed to knock the old-timer back. I didn't believe in devils, had no reason to. But Lee had said to me that Kazuya's blood cursed the Mishimas. The archived account on the Hachijo who Heihachi's wife Kazumi belonged to. I arranged to meet a guy who'd served the Hachijo family many years ago.If Kazuya had inherited Kazumi's blood, then maybe this guy could help me. But my efforts were in vain. The old man knew nothing. Then, when I thanked him and was made to leave...
そこのお兄さん、そこの毛、そこの毛、赤い川では水遊び。川が流れた先にもお兄さん、どこまで続くやこの鬼遊び。
He sung slowly, It was a traditional nursery rhyme in the Hachijo family. When I heard it, I froze. What if the demon represented a mysterious power? Red referred to blood, and the river symbolized a bloodline. As the old man hummed on, I shook my head in horror.
Fight!
Ci hanno riferito che un essere disumano è apparso in Estremo Oriente.
Masako. Jack Six! Sama Jisheno!
Nonno!
He's not registered in our database.
Ah!
貴様なかなかやるではないか。名を名乗れ。
我が名は豪気。和美殿の願いに従い、うぬと三島和也に死をもたらす者。
平八さんを殺してください。そして和也のことも。
すべては和美殿の願い。
何？和美じゃと？和美が貴様にわしと和也を殺すよう依頼しておったじゃと？はっ、バカバカしい。その話が本当ならなぜ今頃になって現れた？
うぬらが力を持つまで待っておっただけのこと。今ここで和美殿との約束果たそう。
ファイ
ト。うぬら、
弱小ひっつむ。
Trying to use him, he is not the easiest person to use. Seems like it, but he.
Explosion confirmed at the Mishima Dojo. We've lost sight of Heihachi Mishima.
Masaka. Haha, na Heihachi to ore o korosou to shite ita dato. Tonda chaban da. Sore ni shitemo ano otoko, nanika ki no you na chikara o hanatte iru no ka?
The minute I got back from Kyoto, I learned that the war had escalated further. The world's media was buzzing with news
about Zaibatsu,
including the attack on Lee's Violet systems.
Damn. I'm pressing the button, it won't stop. I'll have to continue this when I get back. I gotta dip.